The following is a presentation of EA Sports NHL 14 and what could happen in today's featured game of the National Hockey League.
Hi again, everybody. This is Eric Munter with today's featured game of the National Hockey League on EA Sports NHL 14. Between the Minnesota Wild and the Dallas Stars. Out of the corner. Minnesota, delayed penalty, saved by Lehtinen. Brodziak, working on the borders. Sends it out in front, Heatley with a chance, denied. Rebound in the slot, picked up here by Peverly, and he will blast it down the ice on the clear. With 10 seconds to go on the power play. Heatley now, into the zone. Spins away from a hit, takes a shot, he scores! Danny Heatley with a power play goal! As time is winding down on the advantage, gives Minnesota the early 1-0 lead. Shot save into the glove of Burt Backstrom. Rebound in front, knocked off his stick, and a delayed penalty will be coming up to the Dallas Stars. They score! The penalty was coming to the Minnesota Wild, and Dallas capitalized on the man advantage as they got their goaltender to the bench. Matt Cook, a right side feed, got it up to his wingmate. Into the zone. Deekson moves, and Carey Lehtinen with a strong glove save, and he holds on to it. But Pominville with the turnover pickup. Pominville's in. He shoots. Saved by Lehtinen. Zach Parise. Parise has it. Holds it. Send it on goal, and Lehtinen had to make a save. Oh, and a big hit there results in a penalty. Meanwhile, it's Heatley with a nice move. Heatley, the move! Hit the post on the rebound. Circles out of the wing, knocked off the stick, and a breakaway attempt here for the Minnesota Wild. Moving on in. Shoots! Saved by Lehtinen. Rebound! The net is knocked off its moorings. Kyle Brodziak. Shoots! Save Lehtinen. Rebound! Parise! Score! Zach Parise! Breaks the tie. It's 2-1. Minnesota. Shooting from an angle. Lehtinen makes a save. Koivu with a chance, and Lehtinen again. He fires. Save by Lehtinen. Rebound! Brodziak! What a save by Lehtinen! Brodziak looks in circles, waits for a man, finds it in his defenseman. Shot, deflected, save made by Lehtinen. And Minnesota's 1-for-2 power play will go to work. Faceoff won by Minnesota. Pominville shoots, hit the post! Pominville hit the post from a sharp angle. Tees up a shot, save made by Lehtinen. Nice move, nice shot, save, rebound shot, save again by Lehtinen. And he holds on to it. Time ticking down in the second period. Breaking in over the line are the Dallas Stars. They get around one. Shoot, save made. Rebound, Peverly. Diving save made by Backstrom. And that'll do it for the second period. Parise tried to spin the shot, could not do that. Robidas hit hard, and a shot from the angle. Tip save made by Lehtinen. Works off the ball, and it's Robidas with a shot. He scores! Stefan Robidas! With a point shot that trickled in through traffic, found its way to the back of the net, and Dallas has tied the game again. Cook with a shot, saved by Lehtinen. Rebound of the slot, shot blocked by his own teammate. Here's a shot, deflected wide. Minnesota getting in their own way. Has it, shoots it, save, rebound in front of the net. Koivu a chance, couldn't throw it on goal. Behind the net now, Parise walks out in front. He shoots, saved by Lehtinen. Koivu a chance, didn't get on net. Fiddler on the long left wing board, centered out in front, shot blocked, didn't go on net. Ben in the corner, he's hit, puck comes out of the corner. They score! The Dallas Stars break the tie with 35.5 to go in the third. Jamie Benn waits, shoots, saved by Lehtinen. Cole plays around the boards to the point. Shoots! Scores! The Minnesota Wild tie the game! Jonas Brodin! And the game is tied again, this time at 3. Pominville, last second chance. Pominville! He scores! Jason Pominville, with 8.1 to go, has given Minnesota a 4-3 lead! 8.1 to go. Minnesota 4, Dallas 3. Dallas looking to get one last attempt to get this game tied. Cole to Sagan. Sagan to Goligowski. It's blocked. And the Minnesota Wild in an incredible turnaround, come from 3-2 down with 35 seconds to go in regulation and win it 4-3 over Dallas.
The proceeding has been a presentation of the National Hockey League on EA Sports NHL 14. Catch all new simulations of featured games on youtube.com/Eric Munter. The proceeding has been a presentation of the National Hockey League on EA Sports NHL 14. Catch all new simulations of featured games on youtube.com/Eric Munter.